Neighbor says toddler is living in abandoned house. When cop pulls back sheet can't believe eyes. We are at that point in the year when the bathing suits get locked up and the boots and sweaters come out. Pool days turn into bonfire nights, and barbecue afternoons are now hot chocolate evenings. The leaves are changing colors and making themselves at home on our lawns instead of in the trees. Although I do not like the cold, I do like everything that this season brings: Thanksgiving, holiday movies and music, and Christmas. While I am grateful to get to enjoy these things in the comfort of my own home, unfortunately, there are people out there who are not able to say the same. Thankfully, there are others who do all that they can to change that. The neighbor of a vacant home in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, grew suspicious that there might be people living inside, so she contacted the police. When they arrived, they were saddened by what they found. A family was spending the cold nights in this abandoned house with absolutely no plumbing, no electricity, and no heating, meaning it was absolutely freezing inside. The mother had lost her job and the family had nowhere to go and nothing to eat. When Officer Daniel Resnick entered one of the cold bedrooms of the home, he pulled back the bed sheets and discovered a 2-year-old boy sleeping with layers of jackets on. Another officer on the scene, Officer Vincenzo Paolo, took the boy outside to his squad car so he could warm up. Their compassion didn't stop there. Inside, they noticed that the only food around was a bag of chips. The little boy's arm was so padded with jackets that he couldn't even reach into the chip bag. Officer Paolo, who is the father of 5 adopted foster children, helped feed the boy some chips. Another officer even went so far as to buy him chicken nuggets and fries from a local fast food establishment. I was trying to do anything I could to occupy him and kind of take his mind off of what was going on, said Officer Paolo. We are so happy to see how kindly these officers acted towards this family going through a tough time. It is sad people ever get into these types of situations, but it is so heartwarming to see how good people go out of their way to get them out. Thank you, Officers Resnick and Paolo, for showing kindness to this struggling family. Your good deed will not go forgotten.